There's the quarry Thurlis mentioned.
One less machine. Another one down. One less machine. one down. There. Corey's safe.
Stranger, come on over here. We gotta talk.
Later.
I don't know what Anora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people, but we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work, but Chainscrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Olvin blows that thing. Cause if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Olvin holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the bristlebacks.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Olvin's claim, digging out stone to show our barren light. But the work stoppage and the bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in a dawn before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've quit.
What can I do for you?
Time to move on.
Enjoy the free.
I need to keep moving.
Stay.
The signal my focus picked up is coming from that metal tower. Maybe I should check it out.
It saw me.
An image from the old world. Looks like some kind of building in front of sheer cliffs. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest. Looks like the building in the image might have been near a river. Maybe there used to be a bridge nearby? Focus lost the vista point image. I must have moved too far. think I'm back in range of the Vista Point. I could try to find where the image was taken. It looks like the building in the image might have been near a river. Maybe there used to be a bridge nearby? Looks like the building in the image might have been near a river. Maybe there used to be a bridge nearby? Next fight. Of a bridge. Maybe it's the same one from the image. I could try to line it up around here. I I think I'm getting close. There.
Got it.
Completing the image and locked a data file. Looks like these vista points were made by Miriam Technologies. That was Elizabeth's company. I wonder if I can find more of them out in the wild. I'll fill up while I can. If I find the right cauldron, I could learn how to override this machine. This mount outside.
Time to give Wadi East to Baron Light.
Oi, you're that Nora machine hunter.
Oh, drop the axe. We all know it was the car who let the pistol go.
Bet even the Savior needs some battle practice.
Expecting you.
Don't you think I forgot? I never forget. I think.
I'd live in a forge if they paid me enough.
Come to join in the fun?
The way to Baron Light is clear. Get moving.
You're not Aaron Vanguardsman. I will move only when the captain
when
says...
I've cleared out all the bristlebacks, which I have. Captain's orders.
So they're okay?
Banged up, but breathing. And waiting up ahead for you.
Well, I shall not be moving anywhere until the whistle has sounded. If it is not safe for them, then it is not safe for me.
Fine. I'll make sure the whistle gets blown, and then I'll be back.
Hear that? We're not leaving yet. Unpack the cart!
No. I'll be right back. Don't get comfortable.
As if that were possible here.
Petra mentioned Olvind is supposed to be in charge around here. Guess I should talk to him to get the whistle blown.
A harness for a bar drudge.
Next round!
It will
round.
I realized that was...
What do you want, Olvund? Some kind of payment?
My dear magistrate, you think I can be bought? If you want that whistle blown, all you have to do is have your soldiers remove the bristlebacks and sign the concession decree. Face it, what other choice do you have?
Hi.
Savior, what auspicious timing. Might we discuss a matter of importance to the Sundom?
We might. Later.
Very well. I shall be waiting.
So, the Savior herself. Walloper of Durval, gutter of youth.
Maybe.
I've heard many tales of your beauty and heroics, my fierce lady warrior. Olvund Freeholder, at your service. So, what could have dragged you away from the fine silks and wine of Meridian to this smudge of a settlement? Your saviorly attention must be needed elsewhere.
I'm here for the embassy and—
The embassy? Why, by the forge. Ah. Greater gears for greater matters. Guess that means you'll be moving on.
Once I've dealt with any problems around here that need my saviorly attention.
Ah, the bristlebacks, of course. Got to get rid of them if you want that embassy to take place. Well, best get to it, hey? And off you go.
Not so fast. You don't seem to have a high opinion of the magistrate.
Well, I refuse to play nice to some fancy-robed parchment pusher when my fellow laborers are being bullied, intimidated, and taken advantage of.
How noble of you.
Noble, ha! Born with a hammer in hand, I was. Nobody handed me anything or dropped opportunity into my lap. Everything I've achieved, I've done on my own.
And where is this hammer now?
The burden of leadership forced me to set it aside. The Carja risk nothing while demanding that good Oseram gamble with their lives out there. Someone had to step up and say no more.
You ordered the work stoppage?
Indeed I did. We're laborers, not soldiers. Until the Carja clean up their mess and give us the fair deal we deserve, I'm not risking Oseram lives.
Fair deal? You mean your concession decree?
It's not my decree. It's on behalf of all the good Oseram laborers of this land who do all the backbreaking work, while only the Carja reap the rewards. All we're asking for is the ability to share in this prosperity for a land worked by the people, for the people.
Right. And just how much would be your share?
Only an amount appropriate to my contributions to this community, of course.
I cleared out all the bristlebacks.
Oh, you did?
Now that you've recovered from your shock, time to blow the whistle.
Oh, there, not so fast. I'll have to send someone out to confirm the kills. Make sure the valley is safe again. Shouldn't take more than a day or two.
No. You blow the whistle now.
These are innocent Oseram lives we're talking about here. Surely the delay...
Either you do it now, or I will.
Ah, I knew you could do it! Friends, gather around. The savior of Meridian has done
now
it again.
What?
The bristlebacks are defeated! You.
What?
Sound the whistle. Chainscrape is open for business!
Terrific. Yay.
And Olvind has agreed to personally pay every worker their lost wages.
Yeah!
That's more like it!
Yeah!
Woo!
Ha-ha!
Yeah! Yeah!
Don't you have an embassy to get to?
Yeah, I guess I do.
Still here, I see.
I have other places to be.
By all means, don't let me stop you.
Well, the chain scrape's back to work. Merchants should be open to trade. I should see if they have anything useful before I send Wadis off to Barrenland. Better see what that Carja magistrate wanted. I bet he's in the tavern.
Of your adventure. My armor can help.
Ever wonder what keeping the sun up there? No introduction.
Ignoring me again.
Don't be that way.
You heard the whistle. Time to go.
But I was supposed to have three escorts.
I'm off to Baron Lightwadis. Like Aloy said, Captain's orders. You can stay here.
Abandoned to the riffraff? I think not.
Guess you're coming with me then. See you there, Aloy.
Well, now that that's done, the embassy can finally get underway. If I can get through it, I'll be able to track down Sylens. Hades. Maybe even a Gaia backup. Guess I could head straight for Barrenland. Or poke around the Daunt some more first. And maybe take Petra up on that drink.
Boom. Well, I hope a bristleback trip. Him up. Oh, yeah, sure. Get around it. I'll wait here watching Linda.
Your compassion warms my forge. You know what we need?
Proper survey of the valley. Laughing about it. We already got maps.
If you call a few squiggles on a piece of paper a map, sure.
Okay.
Hey!
But this proper survey. I don't know. Something that marks the highs and lows. Peaks and pits. Places we find.
Travel as far as the unknowns are being taken. Better than sticking around.